muse when flowers blossom, when plants wildly reclaim land, becoming forests later on. The transition from a seed to its journey, from the scorching heat of the sun to the struggle through its thirst for water, is satisfactory. I feel closer to God. I'm also jealous that despite their limited forms of existence, they live longer